Figaro's horror.
What? I want to know. Where did the title come from?
I'll tell you exactly where. So it's an organ solo that sets up the next song we'll talk about, Divine Addiction. And there's a part in the solo where I'm like, then I go down low and I go, it's like Figaro, 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 Figaro. So it reminds me, I always mock and I go, Figaro, Figaro, Figaro. And so then Figaro would be Figaro's horror. Because there's The Marriage of Figaro, is a very famous Mozart piece. So there had to be a horror in there somewhere in the equation. So I wanted to cover that angle of the story. I thought it was overlooked. So,
I mean, to me, I can say this as an outsider, because this whole piece is just Derek. It's a keyboard solo. And I think this is awesome, because I think this is like Derek's eruption. You know, Derek, I'm going to toot his horn a little bit, because I was going to say, because he wouldn't do it himself, but no, you would do it yourself.
Not my style.
But I'll do it anyway. The thing I love about his keyboard playing is that he kind of sounds more like a guitar player. Like his biggest heroes are guys like Eddie Van Halen, Jeff Beck, Randy Rhoads. You know, it's not necessarily keyboard players, guitar players. So this tune is like Derek's Eruption or Spanish Fly. I think it's awesome that he has like a little, you know, organ solo to kick off the tune. It's kind of like Eruption and You Really Got Me.
Yeah, it's great. I love it. It's nice to have this kind of freedom to be able to do something like that.